Well, I'm at paradise. I ran into Gio and his lovely owner, the seal was down here on that rock, but Gio kind of scared it away. He ran back and forth along the rollers there and barking toward the seal, almost like he thought it was in danger or something. Oh well, I'll catch a seal another day. Maybe it went over to the sandbar, who knows? I'll find out momentarily. I'm gonna take a little stroll down here.
I was hoping to find that 17th century wine bottle, but that didn't happen. That's fine. What I do hope will happen is for Sammy to show up at the sandbar. That's what I hope. So I'll head back the other way, I guess.
I was looking for something loose floating in the surf, but there was no artifacts or fossils, so I might as well just let this go for at least 10 minutes anyway. But Sammy was indeed right out there where that rock is, the tides come in and cover that rock, but Sammy had been sunbathing there. Exactly where I filmed him yesterday. I'll check out that main current, see if there's anything in there. Well, there's no cormorants or seal moving in there. Well, there's a cormorant. Where there's one, there's more. Yeah, the upper part of the beach is just full of people. Oh, that's a lighthouse. All right, that's enough of that video. I'll go try my luck over on the east side.